Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Mafia.
Whatever that was bad.
Miss Olivia ain't here. Never saw it coming. It's the achievement I just got. Come on. Perfect. Okay. Think smarter, not harder. Oh. We're froze. Okay. Will it fix? Nope. We will be right back, folks. Welcome back. So it started off already a little bit. Long story short, he's crying, or she, whoever is currently crying. So,
nah, I ain't asking you a second time, boy. You the sign over that land, I swear to Christ, I will bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Okay, so we got guns, and more guns. Are we gonna try and sneak out, or are we gonna... What happens, happens. I'm gonna try and just get out of here as fast as I physically can. So, most of my kills are with headshots, which is very pleasant. Okay. Come on, ow, heal. Oh, I knew those heals would come in handy. Ow. Come on. No. He wouldn't focus. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill everyone. There's no way around it. I'm just gonna have to, like... Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Because, like, otherwise I'm not gonna kind of probably be able to escape. Okay. Yeah, there, as much as I would like to just kind of run through this, I'm gonna have to just, like, execute as many people as possible as I'm going to him. Otherwise, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Unfortunately. Loading screen now, please. Thank you. I'm going to have to. Now, what gun do I have? I have an AK. Okay, perfect. Okay. A grenade. Perfect. I got one grenade. That's good. I like the AK. Ooh, okay. I actually like the AK right now. Awesome. Okay. Over here. Ow. Okay, heal. Okay, come on. Okay, where is this? Oh, pfft. Hop over, Link. Oh, awesome. Okay. Ow. Ooh, abracadizzle. Come on. What? Okay. Ow. Heal. Okay. My stick has drift. Look at this. Okay. Ow. Spicy. Okay, stop. Oh my god, my controller. I'm gonna have to get a new controller. Okay, perfect. Okay. No, just kick it, Lincoln. Like you did before. Okay. Come on. Perfect. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Oh my god. How's it going? Christ, my hand is ruined.
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Oh my god, my stick drift. They're all dead, man. Okay, hold on. I need the health that is in here. Oh, okay, we actually have to exit through this door. Perfect. I'm gonna preemptively heal. Oh my god, they really did bring you in your own car.
Come on. Christ, my hand is ruined. I barely even hear Remy.
Oh, God.
There he is. Let's just throw me out here. One of these cops can help.
Oh, God. No, they can't because they're on the take. Oh, God. Well, we know I'm good at losing the cops, at least, I guess. Can I...
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just wanna go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
And you saved my life.
No mention.
Oh god, I think I'm gonna go and buy a controller today. Cause look at how absolutely horrid the drift is. I'm gonna have to either that or get a replacement for now. Yeah. Something along those lines. I'm gonna turn off the radio. I know, like, the music is preferred for this situation, but, like, I need it to be off for now. Okay. Come on. Hey, Donovan, how's it going?
What happened to Steven DeGarmo?
Lincoln left him with me, and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
Like I'd tell any of you assholes.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano?
He didn't kill women unless he had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon, and this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
G.I. want sucky fucky? G.I. want boom boom?
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them, keeps them off her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't going to kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't going to kill Olivia Marcano.
Lincoln once told me he couldn't tell any other cheek that the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong. But I was just lying to myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness. But greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lincoln was right. He was always right. There ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or Bobby Kennedy. But there's always gonna be another Sal Marcano, another Sammy Robinson, another Lincoln Clay. We are cruel and wicked people.
Wow. 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 That is insane. That was absolutely insane. Who killed Olivia Marcano? That's my question. Who killed Olivia Marcano? Okay. Big choice time. Big choice time.
All hail the motherfucking king. Nice work out there. The entire goddamn city's buzzing about what we done to Marcano.
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
You got a plan. The reason you're working things the way you are, and I respect that. After busting my ass on the last district, I came in and took care of half of this one. I see no reason I can't handle the whole thing.
We've been through this before, brother. You splitting a lockdown and then making a call right here. Your call needs to swing my way this time, or we gonna have problems.
Didn't even know you were working that part of the city, lad. Hope you had fun.
Take your time.
We've come this far together, Lincoln. You know I'm old.
Okay, you have three.
You have three. You have no idea how long I've been dreaming of this moment, Lincoln. This.
I've stuck by you.
And you have two.
Every toss you make.
You get the last one.
I gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
We got a lot to work with here, brother. This is real good. I halfway figured Lincoln will have killed us all by now.
No. Here?
Taking the city away from Marcana and doing it without killing each other? We gotta be proud of that. Not everything went the way I would have liked it to go. But I'm proud of what I have and what we starting here.
Holy Christ! How the fuck did we make it through this shite in one piece? I thought for a certain Scaletta would have his throat slit by now. You did a bang-up job here, lad. A goddamn dream come true. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Kinda thought I'd be gay to shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good. I'd prefer to be running more rackets. And by more, I mean all of them, but fuck it. I'll just wait for one of you motherfuckers to bite it.
We're living proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.
Alrighty-dighty. Perfect. We're in this together is the achievement I just got. Okay. Kill Sal Marcano. Ooh. Kill Sal Marcano. Alrighty. Well, I have some cash I need to unload and maybe more ammo to get. But yeah, absolutely crazy. We've officially hit the precipice of everything. And it's all beginning to fall back into place. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode as much as I definitely did enjoy making it. It wasn't exactly perfect. There were key pieces that, you know, so far have made the series a little harder than I would like. But it all works out for the story purposes. And I've enjoyed playing this every step of the way. And by the looks of it, we're officially at the end. In the next coming episodes, we're going to be hitting the final act, the close, the curtain call. And hopefully you'll stick along with me for that ride. But I'm going to have to catch all you guys in the next one. Bye!